स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम टू फिजिक्स क्लास 10th चैप्टर ह्यूमन आई एंड कलरफुल वर्ल्ड। फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज ह्यूमन आई। द ह्यूमन आई इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट वैल्यूएबल एंड सेंसिटिव सेंस ऑर्गन इन द ह्यूमन बॉडी। इट एनेबल्स अस टू सी द वंडरफुल वर्ल्ड एंड कलर्स अराउंड अस। स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ह्यूमन आई। द ह्यूमन आई हैज़ द फॉलोइंग मेन पार्ट्स। फर्स्ट इज कॉर्निया। इट इज़ द ट्रांसपेरेंट स्फेरिकल मेम्ब्रेन कवरिंग द फ्रंट ऑफ द आई। लाइट इंटर्स द आई थ्रू दिस मेम्ब्रेन। मोस्ट ऑफ द रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ लाइट रेज इंटरिंग द आई occurs at the outer surface of the cornea. Next is crystalline lens. The crystalline lens. So, the eye's lens is a convex lens made of transparent, soft and flexible material like a jelly made of proteins. Next is iris. It is a dark muscular diaphragm between the cornea and the lens. It controls the size of the pupil. It is the color of the iris that we call as the color of the eye. Next is pupil. It is a small hole between the iris through which light enters the eye. In dim light, it opens up completely due to expansion of iris muscles, but in bright light it becomes very small due to contraction of iris muscles. Next is ciliary muscles. They hold the lens in position and help in modifying the curvature of the lens. Next is retina. It is the connecting nerve of retina to brain. The sensation of image formed on retina is carried to brain by optic nerve. Next is optic nerve. It is the innermost delicate membrane having a large number of light sensitive cells called rods and cones. The cones are the sensitive to color while the rods are sensitive to intensity of light. The retina of an eye is where the image of an object is formed. The image formed on the retina is retained by it for about 1/16th of a second. The retina has two very important regions which are called yellow spot and blind spot. Sclera. It is the opaque fibrous protective outer layer of an eye containing collagen and elastic fiber. It is also known as white of the eye. Yellow spot. Directly behind the pupil is a small yellow spot situated on the retina. It comprises entirely the cones. It is at that point that a sharp and clear image is formed when we want to examine it very minutely. Next is blind spot. The point on the retina where the optic nerve leaves the eyeball to go to the brain has no rods or cones. Any image formed in this part of retina is not visible as no signal is sent to the brain. Therefore, this part is called the blind spot of the eye. Here is the structure of human eye. So, you practice more and more time of this figure and